An emotional crowd waits for Papa Wemba's coffin to arrive. On Thursday, his body was flown back to Kinshasa. At the airport, his widow, relatives and political leaders gathered as the plane landed.
He contributed a lot to my life. He contributed to Congolese music. That is why we came in large numbers, to cry for Papa Wemba.
The monument has fallen. It's like a library's burned down. It's a feeling of profound grief, a feeling of sadness, of pain.